The fulfillment that you get from a career as a paramedic, it's rewarding on many different levels. It's not all about saving lives, it's also about making a difference, no matter how small.
To be there at the first instant when someone's in their hour of need and to be able to know what to do really appealed to me.
When I'm in the emergency setting, my training just kind of kicks in. Anything else in the situation is put to the back of my mind and I just follow what I've been taught.
The more that we work in practice, the more smoothly each scenario will go. You're not stuck in a nice warm hospital, you're exposed to the elements, whether that's rain or shine. Being able to think dynamically about how you're able to extract this patient, if that goes wrong, plan B, how are you going to extract them then? It's a constantly changing environment and you need to be prepared for that.
Without the clinical training that we receive, I'd feel very underprepared for what I would encounter.
I take a lot of satisfaction out of the fact that I'm following a career route which I've been interested in for such a long time. I couldn't be happier than to be studying here.